The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Newark, New Jersey, the Boss, Julia Adams.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight.
And approaching the ring, representing the Lucha Dragons from Mexico City, weighing in at 170 pounds, Kalisto.
Listen to this arena.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Ow! Ooh.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
As we watch Kalisto, let's get your take on him.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Clearly on a mission here. Fighting from a position of full health here.
Being in a move like this is awful. The pain of the muscles and joints is excruciating. I just wonder when the match will be over.
Maybe when a bone breaks or two. Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's got him hooked. Oh, look at the pressure being put on the elbow. That can't feel good.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Oh!
Not today, too fast.
Look out!
Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight? Great hold being applied.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Well, Kalisto really made a name for himself competing in his hometown of Mexico City prior to going to NXT in 2013.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Two.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
To King's earlier point, Kalisto is a star in his hometown of Mexico City. And interestingly enough, he was actually born in Chicago.
Chicago? I'm not buying it.
The kid's unworldly. The way he bounces around the ring, he literally defies all the rules of gravity. I wouldn't be surprised if he was from some other planet.
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
Uh-oh.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here we go. This could
be. There's no recovering from that.
He's setting it up.
We've seen this before. The choke slam. Ain't gonna be long now.
Right. His minutes are numbered. The shoulders are down.
Two. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Look at this.
Look out.
Only out here. Man, a ferocious blow.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
And there's the axe handle.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto. It appears the back has a giant target on it.
That'll knock the air right out of you.
What a move. That is serious offense.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, out of nowhere.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
And the taunting continues. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
From Kalisto. Kalisto can create his own momentum so easily that he can amaze an opponent or audience.
There it is, the Kalisto kick.
Man, that was devastating. The show.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
This might, oh my gosh! Uh-oh. Oh my! Put it in the books! This one's gotta be over now!
And this has gotta be it.
I think so.
Two.
We made it.